pregnant all. I am Yan Sneha, 11th standard, Bio English medium. Today headline news: the national midday meal scheme in government and aided school will now be known as the PH portion scheme and will also cover the students' vacatives or pre-primary classes, the government announced Wednesday. The border incident between the India and China will continue to occur till a boundary agreement is reached between two countries, Army Chief General M.M. Navarain said on Thursday. With the Diwali festival of the light just about a month away, the Supreme Court on Wednesday issued noticed firecrackers manufacturing to show causes why they should not be charged with the court. Their license cancelled for anchorage with using chemicals banned by the court manufacturing process. In a big leap towards becoming a green railway station, Purachi Thalava Dr. M. G. Ramachandran Central Station has installed 1.5 megawatt capacity solar panels with a 100% requirement of the station during day 2 made by solar power. Thank you.